everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Raquel. What's up? What's good? What's happening? I had to look real quick, make sure I'm recording because I do that too often. But welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing a little haul. I'm so excited to show you guys everything. Before we get started, if you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe down below. And also, don't forget to click the bell so that way you'll get my notifications for my videos. So far, I'm posting on Thursdays. So if you're watching this on Thursday, happy Thursday. I hope you're having a great day. Let's go ahead and get started with this haul. I don't really like to purchase stuff at full price. I love sales. I love trying to save as much chochos as possible. So Rue 21 had this bomb coupon. So I stay in the men's area at Rue 21. I'm a sucker for tie-dye clothing. So I did get this shirt right here. Wu-Tang, New York. So I got this t-shirt from Rue 21. I'm in love. It's tie-dye, it's Wu-Tang, it's everything. And I love their t-shirts. They're so comfy. And I stay in the men's section because their tees, their graphic tees are off the chain. And then this is the other shirt I got from Rue 21. I freaking love it. It's so cute. This one says Brooklyn, New York. They had so many striped shirts at Rue 21. And this one's a long sleeve. And it is so freaking cute to me. You guys, I love this. This is so cute. Freddy Krueger, come get me. Come slay my ocean. This is so freaking cute. Like, what kind of makeup look would I do with this? This is so cute. I can't wait to create a look with this. But bam, 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 bam. So I also went to Ross when my bestie was down and I found this t-shirt. We also both got this t-shirt. It's a long sleeve as well. Oh, I love this shirt. Like I said, I'm a sucker for tie-dye. I really love tie-dye. And look at this alien on the pocket. He's throwing up the peace sign, y'all. Oh my gosh, this shirt is perfect. It's perfect. I love it so much. This shirt is so freaking cute. It's so freaking cute. It's so freaking cute. I love the alien. Don't you love this shirt? Tie-dye is everything. I actually created a makeup look because I was so inspired from this shirt. And then I also saw P. Louise. They had did a tie-dye look on their eye. So, yeah, t-shirt bringing me inspiration and whatnot. I'm just into stripes. As you see, there's a little pattern going on, stripes and tie-dye. So I also went to Old Navy, and you guys, this shirt was $1.97. $1.97. This is thrift store pricing. So I did get this. I feel like it's loose. It's really big. This is a really big t-shirt, but I like that. I like my t-shirts to be a little loose on me. You know, I don't want to show everybody my goodies. So, and then I also went to Forever 21. Now, when I went to Forever 21, there is a store that Amber told me. Amber, what's up, girl? Hold it down. And she was like, hey, this store is closing. Everything is on sale. We definitely should go. I bought all this stuff for $50. And she got some really good stuff for $50 and a whole bunch of stuff. And that's what I'm talking about. I like to get a lot of stuff for my monies. So we went to the store. It's closing down. One of these Forever 21s. It's like in Glade Park. So if you're in the US area, I don't even know if it's still open because when we went, there wasn't that much stuff. But literally everything was 80% off. For these three things I'm gonna show you, I only paid $16. So keep that in mind. I bought three clothing items. You bought what, girl? So this shirt right here, this is like one of those bodysuits. So it goes at the bottom. And when I was trying, they didn't have the fitting room open, but they did have some mirrors on the outside. So I was trying the clothes on over. And when I was trying this bodysuit on, Aaliyah, my niece, Aaliyah, she came and she was trying to button it up. She just did it automatically. Like, as soon as I put it on and stepped in front of the mirror, she was trying to button me up. And I was like, oh my gosh, we are in public, Aaliyah. We're in public, people are around us, and I look like a big old baby now. I do have a little video. It was so funny.
Y'all, Aaliyah, she just started doing this. Look, I wasn't even gonna try to plug it. Look at her. Y'all, we out in public. Is she down here? We've reached this level of comfortness. I look like a big baby.
But this was $17.99. So this item alone was more than what I paid for all three of them. But it's so freaking cute. I love the neckline right here. And I love how you can see the details of the stripes. The line is so stinking cute. This next thing that I bought. So this is $28. This is so cute to me. So this is like a blue jean blouse. But let's see. Can you see it? Hello? Hello, Samantha? But it's so cute. I don't know if you can tell. So it has like these little ruffles right here, and it's low in the front. But as you can see, like in the back, it goes down. It has like a little tail. It's so cute. Here, let me try it on real quick. Look how stinking cute this is. Oh, it's so cute. Now, of course, not with this outfit, but something a little sassy, a little cool, and you're allowed to zip it up. I mean, not zip it up, but button it up, and look, check your tail feather. It's so stinking cute. I love it. I love it. Oh, it's so cute. And this was $28. Day crazy. Day is crazy because I really don't shop at Forever 21 as much as I used to, but plus I'm so cheap when it comes to clothing. I like to go to Dd's and Ross. And the last clothing item I got is a little skirt, and this one was $22.99, but this one's super duper cute. Look at it, it's so cute. I also tried this on as well while I was in Forever 21, but I love it. It's like that velvet material, but I feel like this color will go with so much. Ooh, my stomach growling, I'm hungry. And that blue jean blouse looking thing and some black tights or something would be so freaking cute right now. I also got two other shirts from Forever 21, but this was on a separate day. Me and Buddha were at the mall and went to Forever 21, and the whole store was 50% off. So I was like, what is going on? Hold up, wait a minute. So of course I had to go inside, scope around, and I bought like this black velvety t-shirt. I love it. And then I also bought a long sleeve black shirt, which I wore in my last video. Yeah, it's been a while since I posted that video. It was like my last video, but it was the black and yellow one that said maybe tomorrow, and it's long sleeve and the neckline is like black and yellow as well. I just love those shirts. They're so freaking cute and so comfortable. But that was all the clothing. Now we're gonna move on to some jewelry. Okay, so I got these right here. They're super cute. I think they are so cute. So let me turn down the lighting real quick so you can really see. Okay, so I got, what happened to my peace sign? Was it like that this whole time? What happened? Friends? But as you can see, like, so I got these earrings right here. They're so cute with their little hoops and the little studs on them. I just love dainty gold jewelry. And I got this pack of hoop earrings right here. These are rose gold earrings. And oh wait, did I have it upside down? I sure did. But those are so stinking cute to me, and I honestly needed some new ones. I got these little toe separators for when I paint my busted toes. And I got these earrings right here. So yeah, they're missing. There were some star earrings at the top as well. So we got some star and moon earrings. So freaking cute. And then my stupid self, y'all. I got the problem. I thought these were chokers, like little necklaces, gold necklaces, because I, like I said, I love dainty jewelry. That's what I like to wear. And I thought these were chokers, but these are actually either anklets, is that what they're called? or they're, I keep showing it upside down, my bad. Or these are bracelets. So I actually was wearing them as bracelets. They had one right here. It was just a regular gold one that I wore. Don't know where it's at because I'm a mess, you guys. But they're so freaking cute and dainty. I love it. I just love it. And then I got these two right here. And these are just some little heart earrings. I actually own these already, but I love them so much that I want to get a backup. And in the middle were rose gold ones, which I already took out and wore. I think that's it, really. Now I'm kind of sad that this video is over. But you guys, thank you so much for your support. I'm trying so hard to work my butt off and make sure I'm recording and editing and getting videos up every single Thursday. So if you haven't subscribed, please make sure you subscribe down below if you had fun and enjoyed this video. Also, don't forget to click the bell while you're at it so that way you can be notified of my future videos. Thursdays is me and you, baby. Okay, I don't know where I was going with that. But Thursdays are when I'm going to be posting. I'm really trying to reach 1,000. I feel like I keep spitting. Hopefully you don't see it, but I'm just too excited right now. Like all day, I've been so excited to get home and film that I didn't even eat lunch because I had no appetite because I was so excited. I don't know what's going on. It's just I'm getting so much happiness of filming and recording. You guys really don't know how much it means to me that you support me and you enjoy my videos. And when you leave comments letting me know that you enjoy my video, it's just like an overload of happiness. So thank you. Thank you so much. And I will see y'all in my next video. And remember, be awesome, stay awesome all day, every day. Peace up, A-Town, down to the ground.
To the ground.
I'll see you guys later. Bye.
He likes my diamonds and my pearls. I said thank you.